Je lance pas avec qui. I'm trying to get some brake pads on Cadillac CTS V Sport 2014.
Is there a specific set of brake pads you're looking for?
Yeah, just some cheap ones.
He says CTS V Sport, right?
Yes.
We need the fronts or the rear doors?
We need both.
Tubes, and then can you like filter it from the cheapest to did they get delivered to your house?
You couldn't get them
all. Put the mounts back on.
Okay, then we're gonna get the muffler delete kits. Do you know if that car has the J56 brake package on that, man?
Very good.
I don't know.
Because apparently on that car you either have brake pads that have damper weights or that don't have damper weights.
The SRP loudmouth.
Do you know if your pads have either one? If they don't have it or not, I guess it does.
How do I find out?
Yeah.
Is there a difference? Because one of them says CTSV and CTSV Sport.
Right, this is the V Sport right here.
Dang, I don't even know.
Because this is the brake pad that has that damper weight on it.
What about the next person?
Right there on the pad itself.
How much are those?
These are $27.99. These are for the front specifically.
How do I find out if it has that?
I think you're going to have to take them off just to see. Just to be 100% sure on that.
I'm on one right here.
Sweet.
I guess I'll just get one of them and then.
There's someone right there in the middle of the wall.
If they're not the right one, so I'll bring them back.
It's the one where it's like
just be easier to get the take them off just to make sure they get from because these don't have exactly the weight on them.
If I look at them when they're still on, will I be able to tell?
I I think you're gonna have to take them off out of the caliper because you gotta slide them out because the caliper kind of encloses everything on it.
Penny, I'll just get the ones without the weight on them.
I'm gonna find the ones without the weight.
That's not, don't they don't say, it's probably the other one because they don't say CTSV. No cheaper ones, like a different brand.
Those are the cheapest ones I had in the stock. All the other ones, I have to do a special order. You paying cash?
What other brands are there?
Well, there are all these other brands, but we gotta wait till July to see any of the other ones.
Is there any of them? That first brand you're showing me?
I'd have to do a special order on all of them.
There's none, not even the ones with the white on there?
The weights might be specific to the pads on the front.
So some of the front ones have it the weight, some of them don't?
Right. This is the only set I'll have in stock.
Is that one with the weights or without the weights?
This is without the weights.
Alright, I'll just get those. But if I gotta bring them back and get the ones with the weights, do y'all have them here in stock?
Well, as far as the rears go, these are the only ones I have in stock today. But I don't see any other rear brake pad with that weight. But for the front, yeah, I did have the ones with the weight on them in stock.
And how can I find out? There ain't no way I can find out if it needs it or not, the weight.
That's what I know. It doesn't really tell me that information, unfortunately.
How much are the other ones with the weight on them?
The cheapest that I can find on those are $27.99.
Do y'all have those today?
I do have them.
I really get those, the power stop one.
Okay.